$28 billion is now available in the Restaurant Revitalization Fund to support restaurants. The first round of checks, they're going out now, with funding expected to drop as soon as today.